Hey guys, it's Jane here with my My Glam Bag review slash showing you what I got inside my bag for the month of January. This is the second month that My Glam has shipped out bags, so it's pretty exciting that I've been able to get both of the months. So if you want to see what I got in my December glam bag, I'll put a link to that in the description. Basically, My Glam is a monthly subscription service like Birchbox, Jewelmint, I don't know what they're called in other places. I know Glossy Box is in England. But so anyway, it's a monthly subscription service. You pay $10 a month to receive 4 to 5 deluxe size samples or full size products of beauty items. And last month's was really cool, and this month's theme was back to nature, which is all like good for you products, things that are like eco-friendly, things like that. Now, okay, something really traumatic happened. So my MyGlam bag came yesterday. I got the tracking number on the 13th, and they're supposed to ship on around the 10th, so it really didn't bother me. And it came yesterday, which was the 18th. I'm filming this on the 19th. Yeah, math in my head, guys. So so it came yesterday and I got it and I was so excited. Like, I just get so excited when I get mail. I was like, yes. And my mom goes, "Kirsten, it reeks of nail polish." And instantly, like, my life like flashes before my eyes. I was like, oh my god, no. So I open it up and I'm able, and the first thing I see is this. I'll show you right now. It's the Freeman facial peel off mask, and this is the cucumber face mask. It's a full size. I'm excited to try this. It smells pretty good. Pretty good. I don't really like cucumbers, but I do like the smell. So this is outside of the bag, so I was like, okay, I got one product. I open up the bag filled with broken glass shards. Nail polish is dried up on everything. I tried to salvage the sheer cover concealer, but I mean, I couldn't get it off. It was all over my hands. It was just, I could not salvage that. I tried to salvage the Wen. I didn't even want to try with the Wen conditioner. I was like, this is too much. So I was very upset. I have a picture of it that I'll show you at the end of the video. I'll just put it right at the end. I was so upset. Like, I was so heartbroken. And I know it's not MyGlam's fault. It's completely not their fault. Whatever happened in shipping, just something happened. I was so upset. So I took a picture. I emailed MyGlam. I haven't heard back as far as emails go. So being the impatient person I am, I actually resorted to posting on their Facebook wall. I just hate some of the posts on there, but I felt like it was necessary. So I posted on the wall that, I mean, I was upset. I was hoping for a reply. And today they put that they'll email me back, they'll refund me my money. I was hoping to get another bag, but I completely understand. So I'm happy they're refunding me the money. I hope I don't get like gypped out of getting a February bag now, but that was definitely a heartbreaker. I was like, oh man, I mean, did you hear that? I mean, I just stuttered. Okay, sorry. I mean, it would have been nice to try the products, but you know, you get what you get, or you give what you get. I'm like stumbling over my words right now, but I'm so happy that anyway I got one thing, which is the facial peel-off mask. I have been wanting to try some sort of skin something, because I haven't really been washing my face the way I need to be doing that, so I'm happy to try this. So that's my terrible MyGlam story. I'm hoping that the month of February is a little bit better for me, and I hope nobody else's nail polish is broke, because it's a little bit devastating. I watched some videos, and they all got some really cool colors. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe if you're not already, and I'll insert a picture of my destroyed MyGlam bag now.